I'm Dr. Ravish, urologist practicing in Nephro-Uro Clinic in Jainagar 7th block. I work in Aster Hospital. Leakage of ejaculatory fluid in the night times is very common in unmarried people or in people who have long time not sexual intercourses, decreased in leakage of seminal fluid. It is very common in younger age group of people. It leaks because there is overload causing leak due to wet dreams. That is some sweet dreams which is causing leakage of urine. So there is nothing wrong in it. To avoid it, I think patient can masturbate out the seminal fluid which is excess secreted. If that overload is gone, then the wet dreams automatically decrease. If patients who are married already and still have wet dreams, that indirectly indicates that the lack of sexual intercourse in these patients. If they start having regular sexual intercourses or masturbating regularly, the wet dreams decrease.